We got a, I called an albino roach earlier. So what's the story on the white roach?
So if you see a white roach, it's just gone through the molting process where it will shed its exoskeleton. Well, their pigmentation doesn't really come in right after molting or shedding their exoskeleton so that they can grow to a larger size until several days after the molts.